Teacher Chana here, and welcome back to Chana's Classroom. Today, I am going to share with you 12 best foods that can optimize our brain energy and boost our memory to maximize our learning potential. We know for sure that there is a direct connection between a good diet and a healthy brain. The food we eat can have a big impact on our energy, the quality of our health, and the functions of our brain. So here are the 12 best foods. Let's begin. The first brain foods are avocados. Avocados provide monounsaturated fat, which helps to maintain healthy blood flow. Do you like avocados? So do I. The next brain foods are blueberries. Blueberries protect our brains from oxidative stress, and they reduce the effects of brain aging. Based on studies, they can also help improve our memory. Would you like some blueberries? The third best brain food is broccoli. Broccoli is a great source of vitamin K, which is known to improve cognitive function and memory. What is your favorite dish with broccoli? Number four is dark chocolate. Dark chocolate improves our focus and concentration, and it also helps stimulate endorphins known as the happy hormones. It also has flavonoids that can improve our cognitive function and memory. The darker the chocolate, the better, because the darkest chocolate has the least sugar content. The next best brain foods are eggs. Eggs are a great source of several B vitamins and choline, which are important for proper brain functioning and development, as well as memory improvement. Which do you prefer, sunny side up or scrambled? Number six are the green leafy vegetables. Green leafy vegetables are great sources of vitamin E that reduces the effect of brain aging. They also have folate that can improve memory. The next best foods for our brains are salmon, tuna, sardines, and other fatty fish. Fatty fish is a great source of omega-3, a major building block of the brain. Omega-3 sharpens our memory, improves our moods, and protects our brain from decline. Number eight is turmeric. Turmeric helps reduce inflammation, and it can also boost antioxidant levels while improving our brain's oxygen intake. Based on research, it can also reduce symptoms of depression and Alzheimer's disease. Right now, I love adding turmeric to my salabat or my ginger tea. The next best brain foods are walnuts and other nuts. Nuts provide high levels of antioxidants and vitamin E that protects our neurons and our brain from aging. They also contain high levels of zinc and magnesium, which are really good for our mood. Number 10 is coffee. Coffee can boost our alertness and our mood. It may also offer some protection against Alzheimer's disease because of its caffeine and antioxidants. I love coffee with milk. How about you? Number 11 is green tea. Green tea is an excellent beverage to support our brain. Like coffee, it contains caffeine that can boost alertness and antioxidants to protect our brain. And last but not the least, water. Our brain is about 80% water, and dehydration can cause brain fog, fatigue, and slower reaction and thinking speed. It is recommended that we drink at least 8 to 10 glasses of water every day. Again, the 12 best brain foods are avocados, blueberries, broccoli, dark chocolate, eggs, fatty fish, green leafy vegetables, turmeric, walnuts and other nuts, coffee, tea, and water. What we eat matters, so make sure that you eat one or more of these brain foods daily. Always remember, health is wealth. Take care, everyone. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to like and subscribe, and see you again next time.